Oh, okay. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. It's a perfect day. Ain't nothing wrong, cause everything's alright. It's all good when we get together. Why not make it last forever? But when you got what matters, it's all good and getting even better. Do-do-do.
Thank you. perfect day. Ain't nothing wrong, cause everything's alright. It's all good when we get together. Why not make it last forever? But when you got what matters, it's all good and getting even better.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. It's a perfect day. Ain't nothing wrong, cause everything's alright. It's all good when we get together. Why not make it last forever? But when you got what matters, it's all good and getting even better.
It's a perfect day, ain't nothing wrong, cause everything's alright. It's all good when we get together. Why not make it last forever? But when you got what matters, it's all good and getting even better.
Thank you. Thank you. Lirvare won against IBK Tunet. The best player of Tunet today, Ole Martin Skau Jansson. You must be disappointed, but is there anything positive comments about your game today?
I felt we played. I felt we started really good, and then the other team got the game where they wanted it, and obviously a disappointing result for us.
It was so close, but still so far. What happened there in the third period? Can you analyze it at all?
I think we need to look back and take a moment and before we analyze it. Obviously, we did not play good enough. We played. I think we thought we played very well. Got our game going in the first and second period, and the third period not good for us. And they got their game going. So,
you played really well at some times in this tournament, and at some times you fell a little bit behind. What are your comments about the whole tournament from your team?
Disappointing. I think we should play well all the time, not half the time. We get punished when we play, when we our level of game goes down, we get punished. So obviously, disappointing tournament.
Thank you very much. Lilvarde is in the final of EFC 2016. The best player of Lilvarde today, Atis Blinds. What are your comments about this game?
Well, we knew it very well that the game will be very hard. In my opinion, the Norwegian is one of the best teams in this tournament. They are very good in techniques, and we knew that we need to play very hard. We start good, but then we got two very stupid penalties, and then we lost two goals, and then the game was very hard. Norwegian team tried to keep the ball all the time, and we got a lot of problems with their contrast, and we lost a lot of goals, and that's why we all time were trying to catch them. Thanks God, in the end of the game, we did very good. We tried to push them, and there was a result.
It looked a little bit difficult in the second period, especially. How could you do such a comeback in the third one?
Well, it's like there's always problems with our team. When we don't lose the game, we don't start to play normal floorball. And today it was again the same problem. But I'm very happy about all my teammates that in the end we showed that we are with good character and we can fight till the end. And we did it. I'm very happy about it.
Tomorrow you're going to play against either UHC Weissenfels or SK Link Saku. Which one would you prefer as an opponent?
Actually, I don't care, because we are here, and if we want to win the tournament, we must win every opponent. So it doesn't matter.
Thank you very much.
Matters.